No.
Robo abstract portraiture. Take one.
The robot dips his brush into the paint. The canvas is spinning. The robot's head's turning up to the heart.
There's a brain in there at the top, and there's a heart.